would like, on behalf of the Governing Council, the management, and the entire staff of the headquarters in Jos, to sincerely thank all of you for the warm reception you accorded me and members of my team since arrival last night here in Ibadan, the base center state. Ladies and gentlemen, this meeting, this afternoon, is very special and unique to me. For the simple reason that we have in our midst our COVID, our leaders opened the ITF for us to consolidate on the good things. Ladies and gentlemen, I request all of you to be on time. With the exception of Mrs. Matibu, the Pujaro, and Oya Yodo. These three gentlemen are among those who have done us proud. Without whom, the ITF will not be alive. And without whose efforts, you and I